we have to warn you that some of the later levels get violent. Yeah. The game does carry an 18 certificate. So
yeah, that's it.
If you're below the age.
It's the thing that influenced Grand Theft Auto and Manhunt. Especially Manhunt. Manhunt took everything from this game.
I know. Manhunt didn't even go as far as this.
Ah, there you go. I mean, this went a bit further. I mean, Manhunt, you know, blurs out all the action. This doesn't. This zooms in. This gives you free camera control.
This game actually encourages you to kill your own parents.
It actually says at the end, to kill your parents now you've completed this game. Tell them to buy Mr. Nutz 2 when it comes out. But it didn't come out, see? It was a big trick.
Right. Cadbury's can't do digestives.
They can't, they suck, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
The chocolate on it tastes weird. Maybe everyone agrees with us. It's the same way as rich tea digestives, they're nasty as well.
One of them told me I had big ears.
Huh?
One of them told me.
Alright. They were nasty verbally. Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, I shouldn't have been that greedy.
Yeah, I don't know why he's going after the coins.
It's just the way I roll.
The moon is getting big.
The Juggernaut.
Oh, he's freaky, wasn't he?
The Juggernaut. The moon is
fat.
Fat. When the moon is fat. Gonna be one of the scariest adverts of all time.
Those plants are a bit freaky. Yeah, I have that. I heard that actually.
Well,
yay! Thanks for watching that piece. I think that's the end. No, what? Not the end yet.
It's not over yet.
Another one. Don't know how many parts there are to this. Oh, you got to do the boss, haven't we? I forgot all about that. There's a big spidery boss at the end, right?
Oh yeah, I think so. Well, that's something I forgot. The day progresses with each level.
Does it?
With each stage.
I remember that. I was too young to think about day progression. Just stay day all the time for me.
Better go to bed. Looking kind of late. The sun's still out.
See, every time I went to bed, it was still daytime. I woke up in the day. Mum used to make me go to bed at 5 o'clock. So, it was always...
That's a
always
big mistake parents make, I think.
What,
trying to put their kids to bed early. Because they're always going to wake up early the next morning.
Alright.
The kids are like so full of energy, they have to be awake a good 15 hours of the day. And they're like, just don't shut up.
Look at this child psychologist. Where'd you
it's
get
true,
your
though,
degree
you try sending your kids to bed, that unless you're prepared to wake up early in the morning.
Can you talk of my experience from sending like your little niece to bed?
The experience of me getting out of bed early isn't
I did used to always get up in the morning early too.
Well, yeah, you would, because you get...
When we got Sky, we first got Sky, and I just
so
wanted
energy
to get up. And we got up, and then I started watching some game show where they made the people grow up, dress up as beavers, and instead of clapping, they stamped their feet, and it was some French program. Here she comes. How do I get up?
No idea. In the face?
In the face?
Oh, that.
On the back.
Tell you what I miss. The days of being a teenager. When back when TFI Friday was on.
TFI
and Spaced
Friday.
And South Park. And all that. King of the Hill. All in one night. You had a night's worth of TV on Friday. You could come home. Stick the TV on at like 9 o'clock.
Fridays ain't too bad these days.
And but back then you could watch it at like 3 a.m. Straight on. It was just, wow. Adam and Joe show. Stuff like that.
Yeah. Damn it!
Died.
I can't believe I died!
God, man, don't get too angry.
Sucks, we're losing. I'm gonna eat a digestive now.
Hey, yeah. What's that all about? Missing that spider. I was trying to time that so I could land on it. I assume it's her, it looks like an old witch.
Yeah.
Come here, old witch.
It did say Ms. Spider attack, so.
Yeah. That little swift of the sail, just like, yeah, I don't know.
Thanks for watching, people.